are the Chipmunks and Chipettes. In this show, we look at your fan mail.
And the first is from Christopher 14 Alvin. Hey, Chipmunks and Chipettes. This question is for Alvin. What video games do you like?
I love to play Need for Speed games because I always win.
I am particularly fond of simulator games. They give me experiences I would not be able to have in real life, like flying a plane or driving a truck. I also like Star Trek Online. And no, I will not give you my handle.
We've answered this before. Mine is Cooking Mama, because I can get lots of meal ideas. I have played a few games, but I don't really play them by myself. Sometimes Alvin likes to challenge me to them, which I always lose. I swear, he must be cheating.
I don't cheat. I'm just that good.
Yeah, right. Well, the next fan mail piece is from Anston Morales.
Hey guys, big fan. I have a question. Have you ever heard of the video game Saints Row 4? If so, there is a scene where Shandi, her other half appears. If that were to happen to you with Simone, how would you react?
Hopefully Simone will never return. He almost took my spotlight. I'm the cool one, the fun one.
Alvin's right about the never return part. I like being myself. I do not want Simone anymore.
Simone kinda creeps me out, but he was a little, sexy.
What?
What? He was. Awkward. Anyway, my fan mail is from Nikia Johnson. Hi, my name is Nikia. I have a question for Jeanette. If you was the leader of the Chipettes, would the group be called Jeanette and the Chipettes? I'm such a big fan of the Chipmunks and Chipettes. Well, yeah, I would think so. But, I'm a little too,
shy.
Too shy to be the leader.
You have an amazing voice, Jeanette. You wouldn't fail in that aspect.
Thanks, Brittany.
The next piece of fan mail is from Stephanie the Penguin. I have a question for all of you in honor of Robin Williams. What's your favorite Robin Williams movie?
That is a hard one. He was an amazing actor and comedian. Always made me laugh, no matter what mood I was in.
I think... Flubber. Yeah, that's the one I watched the most.
Flubber is a great film. However, personally, I would pick What Dreams May Come True, which is, ironically, a film about a guy he plays that goes to heaven and tries to rescue his soulmate from hell.
Mine is Mrs. Doubtfire. It was so funny.
Mine is Night at the Museum. He played Teddy Roosevelt perfectly. I liked Hook. He played that really well, like he did with all his roles.
And mine? I loved Aladdin. His voiceover work was astonishing. Yep, he was an amazing actor. Well, that's all we have time for this week. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video. And if you want to leave us some fan mail, put it down below. Or send your pictures, videos, fanfictions, photos, and whatever to our forum. On there, it will be responded to. If you're signed up. But until next time, guys, keep on monkeying.